One left to load. It's the speedster outside who's going to try and take this field gate to wire. Grace Fable under Jimmy Graham. We know Jimmy Graham will be aggressive. Travis Stone with the call.
They're in the gate. And they're off. Set piece was squeezed and bounced around coming out of the starting gate and is relegated to the back of the pack. Grace Fable breaks alertly and comes on to take the lead and angles over toward the inside. So it is Grace Fable in front. And then it's Pioneer Spirit who comes on to grab second. Ramsey Solution is keyed up today. In Between Horses in tight while third. Three lengths back, Parlor settles in fourth and is already six lengths off the lead of Gray's Fable. Farther back, another mystery. Set piece is second to last after that awkward beginning. And Artemis Eagle is the early trailer. The opening quarter goes in 24 seconds flat. Loose on the lead is Gray's Fable heading to the backstretch run. The lead is three. Pioneer Spirit up to grab second, tracking that leader down the backstretch. Ramsey Solution reserved at the inside while third. Parlor is coasting along in fourth, five lengths off the lead. Set piece has moved up to grab fifth. Another mystery is sixth. Artemis Eagles at the back in seventh. Four furlongs to go. Gray's Fable heading for the far turn run. Still in control. In control by a length. The opening half in 48 and two. Now it's two lengths. Gray's Fable opens up to lead by two. Pioneer Spirit is asked to go now from second. Ramsey Solution is given more rein from third. Parlor is fourth. Set piece is set to strike and angles to the outside. Another mystery is right in behind horses and Artemis Eagle. They still have to catch Gray's Fable, who hits the top of the stretch in front by three. But here comes Set Piece. Set piece, just like that, has rallied to the front with one furlong to go. Grace Fable's back into second, and then it's Parlor and another mystery and Ramsey Solution. Set piece is finishing full of run. Set piece clear by six lengths under the wire, geared down in the end. Set piece first, Ramsey Solution second, another mystery or Grace Fable. Parlor was fifth.
Lone lead for Gray's Fable, but just like when they met in the opening